إن الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. حكم القول تكبير الله أكبر. In our community, in our society, they become well known when we are collecting money for charities or for masjids, and someone pays some lump of money. The Imam says takbir, and the congregation repeat Allahu Akbar. Also, when someone accepts Islam, yeah. And that's good news. So Imam says takbir, and someone reply Allahu Akbar for congregation, all of them concising. That action has been spread and well known. But the point is that, is it good or bad? That's the question. Some say Allahu Akbar, what's the badness in there? So who's ruling what's right, what's wrong? Who's ruling what is bad, what's good? It's Allah and His Messenger. So if they use it, that wording, or Allah said, or Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, takbir, and Quran said, Allahu Akbar, it's a sunnah, we should follow. If they didn't say, it's bid'ah, we should stop. So I want proof of this first place, to know actually what it was in the Islam. Imam Malik said, whatever was not religion on that day, the day of Arafah, on the 10th of Hijrah, when last ayah has been revealed to Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, what was not religion on that day will not be religion again after that. So we want to go back to the sources. And whatever was religion at that time, we want to stick on that. That's enough for us. We don't need modifications. So in here, takbir, Allahu Akbar, where it came from. First of all, at-takbiru and al-bisharati bil jannah. When someone gives cry that things of in paradise, yeah, say Allahu Akbar. But who have right to give us cry that in paradise? We'll see, inshallah. In Bukhari, عن أبي سعيد الخدري رضي الله عنه النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال long حديث we take from here in here the section which concerns us والذي نفسي بيده رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم take an oath and in that oath in our عقيدة we should emphasize two points نفسي means رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم has soul. That means he's human being. That means he's not light. He's not light. That's number one. Number two, say biyadihi in Allah's hand. Allah has hand. Allah has face. Allah has shin. You can't remove or deny attributes of Allah. Inni al-arju. Yeah. I'm sure you hope. أن تكونوا ربع أهل الجنة to be one fourth or one quarter of the people of paradise. All the nations, yeah. When only our nation is one quarter, that means big number comparing to the all nations. فكبرنا, we say Allahu Akbar. Good news, we say Allahu Akbar. But in here, no one requested them to say Allahu Akbar. That means they didn't say Allahu Akbar in unison or in concisely, all together. That's number one in here in the hadith. No one say takbir. So takbir put inside and then we get proof. Saying Allahu Akbar together, it can't happen unless someone time it for you. Yeah. In this time, say Allahu Akbar. So everyone can say Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar, that's no problem. And Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam carried on, فَقَالَ إِنِّي لَأَرْجُوا أَن تَكُونُوا ثُلُثَ أَهْلِ الْجَنَّةِ More, 33%. فَكَبَّرْنَا. فَقَالَ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ أَرْجُوا أَن تَكُونُوا نِصْفَ أهل الجنة. Yeah. I hope surely to be half of the people in the paradise. One nation is a half of the people in the paradise for كبرنا. ورسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم didn't request from them. Yeah. من الصحابة يسأل تكبير. So that means تكبير is بدعة. Number one. ولم يقولوا الله أكبر بصوت جماعة. They didn't say الله أكبر together as a unison. That's also one بدعة. But we say الله أكبر when we see something good. Want to see later on collection of the صدقة, is it good or bad? Someone accept Islam, is it good or bad? Can we say takbir Allah Akbar? No. So can individually say Allah Akbar? That's what we want to see, inshallah. Imam Nawawi say amma takbirahum. Amma takbirahum. They say takbir themselves, Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar, differently. فَلِسْرُورِهِمْ Because they were happy. بِهَذِهِ الْبِشَارِ الْعَظِيمِ This great announcement. Which is, we will be half of the people in the paradise. That's the first hadith. This takbir, you are saying, you should say it individually. And then to say it individually, is it every time you'll be happy? You get £5 of the series, say Allahu Akbar. How often we use?